So let's get right into it. So I know as many of you guys know that Miss Lana Del Rey, she's had quite a year. Like, it's been a very interesting 2020 year for her, whether it was from Question for the Culture or her not wearing a mask. Like, what is going on with Lana Del Rey? It just seems like now there's a hate train going on and she's at the bottom. She's hit rock bottom. Like, everything she's doing is not making any sense. She's just gaining so much hate. What is going on? It just baffles me how she dropped one of the greatest albums of literally this generation and she was able to destroy her career, and now her reputation is just literally in just sham, like, in just, I don't even know what to say, like, in the garbage. Like, she's one of the most hated celebrities now. And but what I don't understand is why, like, what is going on with her? Like, why is she being so dumb and, like, what she does this era? Like, she's getting so much hate. She decided not to wear a fucking mask to a book signing during a pandemic. Like, not even she decided not to. Like, I mean, it's not even a mask. It's literally just a fucking, it's like a net on her freaking face. Like, it's a mesh mask. This, like, she, I don't even understand. Like, I can't even defend you, and people are just dragging you left and right. It's like, I don't understand, like, what goes on in your mind, and nobody tells you anything. Like, nobody in her fucking friends or family here is telling her, oh, Lana, you shouldn't wear this mask. You know, maybe it's like they just don't care about her reputation or what she does. Like, that's kind of sad. And her PR team, Ben and Ed, she needs to fire them ASAP because they do nothing for her. Like, they wasting her time with Dua Lipa and Meg, and then Lana's career is just in shambles. Like, they just don't care. I don't think they're gonna care until they realize that. Who knows, maybe this will negatively affect her career. Maybe her album, her new album, Chemtrails Over the Country Club, will probably do wrong in sales. But I mean, publicity, any type of publicity is good publicity, I guess, in some cases.
See you later.
Now the real question is Lana Del Rey's career over? I don't think her career is nowhere near over. She just dropped one of the greatest albums in, like, history. I'm not even, like, it was literally named, like, one of the best albums of the 2010s. I don't think her career is over. Like, her publicities and controversies she's doing before that her new album is, honestly, I mean, maybe it's doing good for her because she has literally and everybody talking about her. Because if you go on her Twitter, Instagram, like, she's gained Instagram followers, Twitter followers. Her tweets are gaining, like, they're literally gaining, like, 100,000 tweets in, like, less than an hour. Like, she's getting everybody's attention. So can you just imagine when the album comes out? Yeah. I only hope now that Lana Del Rey will do a 360 and she proves the music industry that she is not just some dumb blonde, that she is smarter and this was all some type of joke, because she could have a comeback. Britney Spears survived 2007. This is honestly her controversial era, and I wish her nothing but love.